Whispers from the brighter world, beloved master, revered Babuji Maharaj, Friday, November 5th, 1999, 8 a.m. It will be necessary, as Sulochana had suggested, to find a means of reaching him directly. She would be happy to transmit a message to her husband. They had lived so many years together, and that was not always very easy. We understand your reluctance. The last experience was not very pleasant for you. We will see what is feasible. My son is timid and so modest. A spiritual master of great stature is nonetheless a man. Sulochana has known for a long time that you think of her every evening in the 9 p.m. prayer. She will help you as much as she can. My son will feel even lonelier. He will continue, as long as he can, to work unremittingly. My child, do not let yourself be overwhelmed by stress every other minute. Your state of tiredness is the culprit in this kind of reaction. Be strong and face up to things if you can, for the love of us. The medium says, "You are right, Babuji. I am getting weaker. You are very tired, but stronger than ever since we are with you, Babuji." Friday, November 5th, 1999, 10 a.m. Whatever the title you will give to this new series, it will symbolize the love we all have for you. These messages are the fruit of the special relationship we have with our preferred scribe. There are two good reasons for its existence. Certain gifts are given with a precise aim. As far as you are concerned, the purpose of all this was to be able to hold this office by serving us with your channeling capabilities. Why would we not use them? That is quite natural when one has them. Does the talent of great virtuoso of piano, violin, or any other instrument give rise to any astonishment? With regard to the uplift, it is personal for each of you. Each one of you will interpret this formula your own way. It corresponds to the wish of your heart. You should focus on it if it is valid for your evolution. What more can be said today? Make sure that each day is a special one while being similar to the others. May faith grow in you and strengthen you, Babuji.